If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even...
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the map. The next thing I remember, I was here. And they were gone. That's not right. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I... Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
All right. You have a point. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Move along, Outlander.
Are you here to pray?
There where we inter our dead. They are sacred places, meant to honor their passing. Sadly, we've been unable to use the ancestral tomb beneath the temple as of late, and have resorted to other locations to scatter the remains.
Those foul vermin, the abominations we call ash spawn, have risen from the ash. They are befouling the memories of our forefathers. Thank you, Wanderer.
Here, this key should open the door to the tomb. The reclam...
We call them the true...
So...
They were...
But now that they've been destroyed, the light can finally sh... The Dunmer race doesn't bury their dead. When a Dunmer passes, his body... The Dunmer don't believe that death is the end. We believe that it's the beginning.
Yes.
I am Othraloth, Elder of the Reclamations and Keeper of this temple. Excuse me, but the temple... Mirag. It sounds very familiar.
I can't be sure. I know...
Mirag. It sounds very familiar. Not someone here.
Thank you.
Though our spirits may be low, I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings.
Please, accept this as a token of